The akeke’e, a native Hawaiian endangered honeycreeper species, is teetering on the brink of extinction. As of July 12, 2023, only 5 of these birds remain in the wild, and their chances of survival are dwindling with each passing day. This alarming news was shared by Justin Hite of the Kaua Forest Bird Recovery Project, KFBRP, during a community open house.